Simon Rodia, tile setter by trade, Italian born, American for half a century, builder of defiant towers.
I built the tower myself, and I got that in my mind. I know I want to do something. I say, I'm going to do something.
Bell towers of Italy, recalled from childhood, may be here. And the minarets and all distant places of worship. And the gilded domes dozing in hot jungles. And high, cold, aspiring Gothic cathedrals. And all man's slow, tormented, enduring steps toward some light undefined. The builder signed his work with the imprint of his tools and with his initials. His eyes were now lit with the quiet pride of the craftsman.